Hey guys, it's me again, and guess what? It's Hallow's End. It's been on for a couple of days. In this video, I actually get the title, so I'm really happy about that. And here, I'm just summoning the Headless Horseman. The Headless Horseman fight is pretty easy. He has three phases. The first one is just get him down, and his head will jump off. And you have to kill his head, and then his head pops back on him. And the second phase is basically the same thing, but he will throw pumpkins at the players. And the third phase, he summons sinister squashlings to help him. So here I got the achievement. Got there. Bring me the head of... Oh wait. Because probably he doesn't have a head. So, sorry. Pick up the loot, and now second try. The boss is pretty easy, and in Hallow's End there are lots and lots of achievements. The achievements of Hallow's End are very easy. I think that any level 80. Probably should be the Hallowed, because it's a very easy achievement. It will take you some days, and you have probably done some achievements last year, which I think was the first year of Hallow's End with achievements. So here I actually did this footage so you guys could see how he really looks like. I'm just trying to get a clear shot. Oh, his head popped out. Sorry. Well, here is the third phase, the pumpkins. Okay, so they died here. Another trinket. I actually got a gear update. I'm one gear item away from full epic, so it's just the back. I have to get a new epic. And he also drops these tricky treats, which will be for an achievement called Out With It, that you need to eat so many that you get an upset tummy and you throw up. That's what it says on the achievement. So here I'm trying again to... Yeah, there he is. That's the Headless Horseman. The helmet he's wearing actually drops once in a while. It didn't drop for me yet. Now, when I'm making this video, it hasn't dropped for me yet. But if it does still on Hallow's End, I'll probably show it in another video. So, third phase again. He also drops this mount, which everybody's looking for. Oh, magic broom. See there, another mount. I got it today when I'm making this video. But here in this footage, I didn't get it. But I got it today. Pretty happy about it. The only thing that kind of bugs me is that you can't use it after Hallow's End. And the Kiraji Battle tanks, I think Blizzard should also make them like mounts you could wear anywhere. Could use anywhere. So, hitting him down again. I think in one of these tapes, the Hallowed Helm dropped. And I only needed the Tricks and Treats achievements and the Sinister Squashling to get the Hallowed. Hallowed Be Thy Name. It's the name of the achievement. So here, pretty cool footage. I thought like Hallow's End was a very good chance to make a video. Because if you guys have seen on YouTube, there are literally hundreds of videos now of Hallow's End 2009, so check those out. Tribunal X Hunter also did a video on Hallow's End before me. It's pretty good. You should check it out. I didn't do a guide on achievements, but he did, so you guys check him out and give him a little subscription. And subscribe to me too, obviously, if you like my videos. Rate, comment, and subscribe. That's what they all say. So now what? Now we're here. He's dead. Yeah. When he dies, he catches on fire. I don't know why. Kind of weird, but also cool. He does these rhymes once in a while. In Goldshire and Karanos, he is always like screaming and shouting things, threatening things, and in the middle of the fights he says lots of random things also that rhyme, and sometimes the head says get over here you idiot, because it pops out and goes somewhere that you probably won't know unless you are watching his head the entire fight. So now dead. Okay, so here we are doing the Rotten Hallow achievement. So turn in the quest and boom, achievement, Rotten Hallow. You have to clean up a steam bomb and go to the Wickerman Festival and just pass by if you're on a PV server. If you're on a PvP server, you're screwed. So here I'm just getting the achievement. There we go, Tricks and Treats of Azeroth and Kalendor. So now I just need one more, which is the Sinister Calling achievement. I already have the Hallowed Helm, and I just need the Sinister Squashling. So here it dropped. Here the Sinister Squashling dropped. I'm hoping to get it. And waiting for it, and I think yes, it dropped for me. There it is. And now achievement, there, Sinister Calling and Hallowed Be Thy Name. So that's pretty much the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Remember to rate, comment, and please subscribe to me. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I hope you enjoyed it. And thanks again, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Pajama time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child investigation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. That's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, dip, do a little slide. Bend down, cut the toes, and just glide up the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little boop, boop, it's okay. Oops, my CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna